All right, let me just start off right now. We just had a very long, productive meeting with the president. The president informed us that he will not sign the bill that came up from the Senate last evening because of his legitimate concerns for border security. So what we're going to do is go back to the House and work with our members. We want to keep the government open, but we also want to see an agreement that protects the border. We have very serious concerns about securing our border. So the president said he will not sign this bill. So we're going to go back and work on adding border security to this, also keeping the government open because we do want to see an agreement. With that, I'll turn to Majority Leader McCarthy.
We believe there's still time we could have border security. We know fundamentally that's what America is asking for. It's one of the fundamental jobs, especially for a president as well. We had a great discussion within there. The president said what the Senate sent over is just kicking the can down the road. We want to solve this problem. We want to make sure we keep the government open, and we're going to work to have that done and get something happening.